Coach for Franz here in the German men's team. Well, this is very good at the moment. Wang Chuqing, 7-point lead in this opening game. Between these two.
Not only the rally itself, that was incredible enough, but the finishing shot has been.
Francis, guess what he needed to do, Wang Chuqing. Huge victory for a Chen Meng.
Understandably so.
It's going to be tough to win a point from back there, even with the wingspan. Wang Chuqing can just play it too wide, too precisely, and with too much power.
The action, though, it's Xia Xia serving to Chen Meng.
Gets there eventually, Sun Yingxia.
Took a long time to clear the space, the inside-out forehand to bring Chen Meng wider and wider. Two backhands. But the middle, the target is there. A taller player has a bigger crossover section.
Well, there's a nice rally early on to get us going.
Crazy impressive to me. Other side. Really took two miraculous shots. I mean, the first one right down the line.
How quick was that between them?
Again, the amount of time it finds.
Time, Francisco, but the following shot not as well executed. So Chen Meng, who took the time out there with Sun Yingxia bearing down on it.
Easier said than done.
All going very well for Wang Chuqing, who's got 7 game points now.
7 years between them.
I love how tight it is. This is
weaker in his counter. There you go.
That's more like it, Francisco.
A push from deep on the table is not easy to do much. 4 game points now for Xia Xia.
That's just a backhand there at the end from Sun Yingxia. That gives her the first game.
Wrist cocked back.
Now, we may be losing that sort of point, but just sense.
He's trusted her to the end.
Putting on a run of points here, Sun Yingxia.
Is that already 3 in a row for 2-7? Wow.